Think what? You get tired of real estate?
And everybody outside real estate is trying to get to real estate.
Yeah. You ready to sell?
Don't tell Jimmy.
Oh.
He's gonna bombard me with his.
I just want to see you get up here without busting your butt. Today I'm a plumber.
Oh my gosh.
All ice.
All ice.
How long have you been working on this today?
About 2 hours.
Yeah.
I did that line, you see it?
Yeah?
Yeah, line going there, I'll fix it. Because I had it bust here.
Don't hate. Favorite thing to hate.
Don't hate. I've never had a problem with it.
Yeah?
Never.
I hear never, they're awesome ever. If you put them on, right?
Yeah, well, you if you go here, let me show you the problem with it. The problem with these right here is if you don't push them deep enough, so you have to put a line an inch out and push all the way to it. You got a mark, because when you're pushing, you don't have a mark, then you don't know if to push it enough, and that's why they fail. Otherwise, you know, they're pretty good.
Busting this line. I've reattempted the side of this without breaking the other two joints in this T or removing it.
What kind of warranty do you have on this type of work?
30 seconds until you turn the wheel. You feel lucky?
Hey, I'm in here from Alaska.
Alaska, Oklahoma.
Patching water lines, man. We survived another one, guys.
Don't slip on that ice.
Next one. This year has been crazy, right? You think we're going to survive the next one coming up? I don't know what it is.
No, I'm selling everything.
Earthquakes.
You want to buy some houses?
Wholesalers out there now, they're selling houses for retail minus cost to fix the pipes. That's it. House worth $100 and it's $1,000 is not enough.
Yeah.
That's why I'm not buying, man.
I'll sell something like that.
Yeah.
I'll sell something for that.
Alex is buying.
You buying, Alex? I'll send you some in Del City, bro.
Tell me whether they came out or not. You didn't call? I'll be over there. Do you have anybody that knows how to turn off water? Your dad or anybody, any friend or anybody that can get there before? Yeah, tell them locate the meter is in the front and try to turn off the water. Does he have any tools? Is this a wrench or something to turn off the meter?
Okay!